shoulders. I ain't never supposed to show it. My crew ain't supposed to know it. Even if it means going toe to toe with the Benzino, it don't matter. I never drag them in battles that I can handle unless I absolutely have to. I'm supposed to set an example. I need to be the leader. My crew looks for me to guide them. Some shit ever just pop off. I'm supposed to be beside them. That job said I tried to squash it. It was too late to stop it. There's a certain line you just don't cross and cross it. I heard him say Haley's name on the song and I just lost it. It was crazy. This shit was wavy on some Jay-Z and Nas shit. And even though the battle was won, I feel like we lost it. I spent too much energy on it. Honestly, I'm exhausted and I'm so caught in it. I almost feel I'm the one who caused it. This ain't what I'm in hip-hop for.
Just like
what you say. That you only meant well, but cause you did what you say. That it's all full of dust, because it is what you say.
Drama.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Y